Hey OneStreamers, this is Ava from OneStream Live. As you know, portrait mode streaming has been making headlines in the content creation industry. So in this video, I will guide you how to go live via portrait mode or vertical mode in OneStream Live Studio. So let's get started. Go to app.onestream.live and log into your OneStream Live account. Once you've successfully logged in, click on the Create Stream button, choose the Studio option, add in your stream details and click on Next. Choose the social platforms that you want to go live on and click on the Enter Studio button. From here, you can check your video and audio connections. You can add in a display name and a title if that's what you want, and then click on the Enter Studio button. Enabling vertical mode is now just one click away. You need to click on this option that says portrait mode, and your video output will be automatically adjusted to a 9:16 ratio. Now, these settings are highly recommended for social platforms like Instagram and TikTok. In portrait mode, you will observe that your logos, banners, and tickers are resized vertically so that platforms like Instagram do not cut them off. Now, you can go around and play with different portrait layouts. You can even share your own media. You can spotlight a participant for a maximized view. You can even record your sessions and download your portrait live streams for a better live streaming experience. And that's it. OneStream Live will take care of the rest. Keep following us for more helpful content.